So I'm here to announce today that David Malin and a team of 12 educators from Harvard University are coming to St. Louis, Missouri on March 28th.
We are so pleased to announce the first ever CS50 Hackathon that will be going on the road to St. Louis.
I had a dream so big and loud, I jumped so high, I touched the clouds. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
I stretched my hands out to the sky, we danced with monsters through the night. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
That was a lot faster than I expected.
Oh, no.
Faces to the YouTube views, I guess.
Outside my window, I feel it in my soul. So the stars were burning so bright, the sun was out till midnight. I say we.
And this is CS50, and this is LaunchCode STL.
Goal is to get to at least midnight, at which some excellent donuts will be served, and we'll be here a bit longer after that, but you should be proud if you can make it all the way to midnight tonight.
200 or so people are here tonight, and we're all really excited to be a part of Harvard's CS50 and have you part of our city. We're glad to have you.
End on a joke.
What's the first sign of a nosy pepper? It's jalapeno business.
All right, Chad, then I love you. Sorry, bud.